Here goes again. I feel like it's usually loaded in by now. I don't wonder why it's taking longer this time. What changed? It's because I clicked out of the screen. Probably is.
Ich kann somit in dieser Stunde dem deutschen Volk die größte Vollzugsmeldung meines Lebens abstatten als Führer.
Yeah, there it is. I don't know why that took so long. Or I guess I do. Never mind. Alright, so Spain is clearly fucked. It's a fairly powerful ally is gonna lose. Italy might be fine for a while. Don't quite know about Germany. They seem screwed. Japan just isn't even an ally anymore. Not looking up. So I should probably just retreat back to Romania. Oh, hey. And they're at war with the Soviets again. That clearly wasn't meant to happen. Hard-won peace is just gone like that. Guess Japan won't even be able to help against the UK then. It's This group looks pretty good. Fuck yeah. Oh, are these actually... Is this a Romanian group? Huh. Looks like I'll be able to retake Turkey. Once they get whatever ship is stopping me from crossing out of the way. It's not 240 IC to production. Well, I guess it is. Just barely not crossing over the armor division here. 134 for one division. I don't have to worry about them actually stopping us back here. I'm sure they could push me across if they wanted to. I guess they just don't. Bit of a bad play. Am I not making any super heavy armor? Thought I was. I guess not. Huh. Just heavy armor. I'll wait, I guess. The queue seems fairly full. Oh, they're finally retaking Sicily. Even if it's Germans doing it, instead of Italians. Okay. Oh, there we go. I was thinking they wouldn't let up. Yeah, minus 99%. Never mind. Well, somehow they get to instantly shatter my cavalry. Whatever. Imperial General HQ. Sounds like something you'd find on Japan itself. Or in. I don't mind tank factories. I don't know how much the rest of it affects anything, though. Well, it's not like I know what the tanks do. Might leave a few troops in Kerch for a little. Doesn't really help me to hold Sevastopol, though. Who do I leave behind? More than do nicely. Yeah. This group is nearly finished. And I'm going to need garrisons. Tons of garrisons. All right. I was hoping for a fairly easy crossing. I'll just have to wait there for a little bit. Hey, would you look at that? Seems like they've already removed their troops from the region. Whatever. I need to maintain some supply there. Fuck me. Oh, these guys were prevented from crossing. That's what happened. Well. Right. Guess just controlling the shore isn't good enough. Fuck me. This was a stupid fucking terrible failure. I thought my attack here done more. Apparently not so much. Embarrassing stuff. 1000% to their 250% and more attack and armor. How aren't we dominating them? And these troops are shattered. At least they don't get captured somehow. Despite being surrounded. And the game seems to have crashed. No? Never mind. Still can't cross shit. This is why I need the big boys over there. Classic somehow magical insta-shatter. All the other groups literally untouched, zero casualties. Seems like I'm getting slightly more lend-lease, though. Strike. This group should be good. Who leads them? Take Petrescu. Should be able to do good. Something fucky with whether or not you can cross rivers like this. Or straits. Looks like my guys are crossing just fine now, though. Here we go. Germany's not doing so well there. Still holding in front of Italy, though. Looks like they have overwhelming numbers there. Just aren't using them. Unless they somehow need them there. I doubt that. Get that final strength increase. Oh, come on. My newly built mega group? Can't use them? Where are the new HQs? How do I construct them? Oh, here's how you can see strategic resources. Nice. Stronger enemies. Oh shit. This is going to be slower than anticipated. Just like bringing everybody back. 80 and 67. Nice. And here comes everybody else. How pleasant. Even if they are a bit damaged. Even moving in here. Wow. I wonder why not. I guess they've headed around into Turkey. Yeah, 84-73. Good enough. Doesn't take much of a penalty crossing water either. Bit of a suspicious buildup of troops. Might as well design the heaviest armor. The new heaviest armor. God damn. Probably want some mechanized infantry. So I'll just lose the AA. The artillery might be nice, but no. Stick with everything else I've got, I think. or lose the AT. Doesn't provide that much of a bonus. I'll take the AT. Maximum power. That's only 111, I see. What a surprise. Still takes even longer to build. How do I build the core now? Doesn't seem like there's a way. I assume they can at least hold them there for a while. I don't know. I can't really attack the Soviet Union because I don't have enough troops to hold a line. What do I do with this army then? What the fuck? Fort modifier 100%? You do no damage. What is that? I even have a combined arms of more than 100. 5% attack modifier. They get over 1,000 defend. That's just silly. Oh, there goes Spain. What? Yeah, just some infantry holding off 100,000 heavy armor. No problem. Barely take any casualties. Oh, right, Spain joined the enemy. Okay. I'm just gonna leave this area. Retreat to Romania. Come on, that's gotta be a victory. Like this. We're enveloped and encircled. I guess the terrain is just that bad. Fine, we can wait. They can't. Not forever. Big Belgium. Wait, what? Is this a German group? What is a German group doing in USA-occupied Paris? To be captured or something, right? I wonder. Anyway. There goes Finland. And everything Japan has on the mainland. And I activated lag. Shit. Time to reload. This may take a while.
In dieser Stunde dem deutschen Volk die größte Vollzugsmeldung meines Lebens abstatten als Führer.
All right. I guess I can get that 1946 stuff. Does it might actually be detrimental to get all these? Don't want delay if I'm going for full on offense. Which I'm not. Oh, they don't get any encirclement there. Might as well attack. What the fuck? How are we getting beaten so bad there? Thank you. Okay. I only need to send more troops. Get them eventually.
Thank you.
There we go. Just gotta sweep forward. Getting pushed past Denmark. At least I'm getting more manpower here. Well, fuck me. This group is not actually that powerful. Or at least it doesn't seem to be. I'm sure we can win there. Come on. Surely. Time to move forward, finally. Ah. They've assassinated some of ours. Slowly making progress. I guess I could just hold Crimea. For some reason the Germans are still holding out there. Might want to retreat back to Germany. I feel like I have at least a year or two before they get to Romania, if they even do. They're making their way through Italy now. Oh shit. Shouldn't have zoomed out there. I don't know. Leg is fine. For now. Oh, Dad, I'm just gonna get an officer recruitment program. 5% LS. Treated if I'd seen this. Or I saw it, but if I'd seen it happening. Them being shattered. Got them there, I hope. So they're retreating? I haven't lost any troops there, have I? I guess it's the lack of supply. Let's see. Got good enough infrastructure inside Romania. Might need better heading off. Turkey, shouldn't take too much icy, just like 60. Go north instead. Thank you. I'll send them all the way to my car. Oh, right, I'm gonna have to cart this border the whole way over. Seem to have a lack of supplies here. Commando 4. I'm just gonna leave it at the bottom there. It's gonna get tougher and tougher. Hey, seem to be building up an army there. Is the French arm very upgraded? I wonder if they get any tech from the other allies. This isn't good. Is it worth holding Turkey? Oh, there we go. Okay. Wow. Maybe this was a mistake. I'm just gonna spam down the garrisons. Not a good situation. Still moving down, huh? It's taking a while. I need more officers. Perhaps not. I suppose this brigade strength stuff is costing me too. Oh yeah. Germany's got a lot of IC again though. Somehow I don't think this game was balanced too heavily for the late game. Officers. Oh, well, shit. It's not good. Backwards we go. I've got to wait for all my brigades to recover. I don't know what I can do about lack of organization, though, except wait for officers to pour in. Wait even longer. Come on, 1,500 against 200%. It's gotta be an absolute slaughter. My heavy armor against their whatever that is. Assault gun. An anti-tank. Surely there's no way we can live. Except by lack of leader skill. I'll push them more back here. Maybe we can swing around or something. So are we pushing into Russia again? Exclusively down here? Seems a bit odd. Fucking down half of Germany. Need to full retreat back to Romania. Cover my western border. I'm sure what I've already got there is good enough. Turkey. I hope it is. Do I use it wisely? Oh, they're attacking Adana. Brilliant. Can only use what I have. Oh. Resource substitution. I'll take that. So many troops, legs just to zoom out. Where even is Berlin? Oh, right. About to fall, apparently. Doesn't have a lot of defense, I notice. Not land defense. Right. Looks like this area is ready to attack. Ugh. Definitely making some gains here. Things have changed. Thousand percent. Wow. The leader sent to us by Germany? Sent by us to Germany. What? Shattered and now it's returned, huh? Looks like I'm facing India, New Zealand, and South Africa now. Oh. Well. Mein Führer? What? Holy shit, man. That was fast. I'm gonna have to move back. I mean, I can't defend forward like this. Who's the leader of the Axis? I guess there's no way I can leave. Back we go. So do I have to take Mykolaiv? I wonder if I should try to take the rest of Greece now. I guess I can't. Italy in the way. Oh, what the? I didn't look away for that long. What the hell? Hmm. brutal. No, Italy somehow has 800 IC still. Oh, and they crashed. I'm just gonna call it there, actually. Game's getting so laggy. I could probably defend Romania, at least for a while. But the Axis is lost and I don't have any way to leave it.